In part one of our fridge makeover, I talked about prioritizing what goes on the shelves at eye level. The next section is about what's not in your direct line of sight. For me, that's the bottom shelves. Keeping leftovers front and center so you have something quick and easy to grab will help you waste less food and spend less time cooking. Then you can put your other items around it, like eggs and milk. Let's talk about the crisper drawers, where vegetables go to die. Most of the time we do actually keep veggies and fruit in there because we've learned to go through them a lot. Eventually you might get to that point too, but these drawers are also great for keeping treats hidden so they're not the first thing you see every time you open the fridge. You can also cover them in aluminum foil so you don't see them right away. You might have to play around with your shelves and your fridge to make it work, but it's totally worth it. Arranging your fridge to keep your priorities more in sight will help you make better choices.